Hi guys, how are you doing? This is about Malus, and today I will be talking about my I will be talking about my leopard frog. So it is right there, like you see. So what we get here? So it, Mr. Foggy. What are you doing there, Mr. Foggy?
Oh, you want this will be your new home?
Let me think. And if I say no? What's happened, Mr. Foggy? Mr. Foggy? Mr. Foggy? Come here, Mr. Foggy! Mr. Foggy! Mr. Foggy! Mr. Foggy! Mr. Foggy! Ai, 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 Mr. Foggy. So, this isn't your home, okay?
No, get out of here, you punk. It is your home.
No, just I say, this is my leopard. This is my leopard frog. Like you see, he has a little space where he can sit. A little plant. The water is a little hot because he's a tropical frog, so he needs that. And like the water is hot, there's a lot of humidity. So this leopard geckos. Sorry, leopard geckos, no. So these leopard frogs are a little rare and they are too expensive. So, he is very healthy, like you see. He's very cool. And I give them worms. These punk worms. Let me open one of them. Like you see.
Wait a minute.
Is it? Wait a moment. Is a little okay. So he's a little scary, but he's a cool frog. Now, so I'm gonna show you in a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
No.
Wait. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Sorry.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
It's right here. So, let's put that. Mr. Foggy, did I say you don't want to be there? No, I don't let you be here. Let's get out, Mr. Foggy. So there you go, guys. See you in the next second episode of It Happens. Bye! And if you know what, the challenge are almost complete. So, again, bye!